Hello, I'm Tata. Welcome to my channel. It's another day for another video. If hindi nyo pa napapanood yung first part ng video na to, in-unbox ko yung July and August. Ilalagay ko yung video sa my description box. Alam nyo naman ang tagal kung hindi na naman nakapag-upload ng video. And whenever nagbabalik ako sa YouTube, I always upload yung box to charm unboxing video. Kasi mabilis ko lang siyang i-film and mabilis ko rin siyang i-edit. So, I don't know. Siguro same thumbnail lang ang gagawin ko. And yeah, that would be like all of these 4 boxes that I unboxed. Hindi ko siya kayang pagsabay-sabayan ng isang video kasi hindi ko alam kung baka magiging sobrang mahaba ng video. So I decided to divide it into 2 videos, hence the July-August unboxing. That is the part 1. Again, videos in the description box. And now, dito na tayo sa September and October. Excited ako for this boxes then kasi meron ako dito mga items na gusto ko nang i-try. As in, excited na akong i-try. So, bago natin pagpatuloy ang video na to, I'm going to invite you, of course, to be a part of this growing family. Subscribe na! The red button is down below. Don't forget to send me some love by liking this video. And with that being said, let's continue. We are in the month of September, and this is how it looks like. Ta-da-da! Simulan ko na for the box of September. What? Simulan ko na for the month of September, and sisimulan ko dito. So this is from Kate Somerville, Exfoliate Intensive Exfoliating Treatment. So ito yung isa sa mga pinagpilian. I don't know if napansin nyo ba yung theme from July, August, September, and mamaya October, puro skincare yung mga pinili ko. This time naman, this is an exfoliating treatment. The first time na nakatanggap ako ng Kate Somerville is the serum. I cannot remember the name, but I am planning on doing videos for all, not naman all, karamihan ng mga skincare products na nagamit ko nung nagpunta ako dito sa Canada, tinabi ko. So, like, 3 years worth of empties yun. Hindi ko man naitabi lahat, pero for sure, marami-rami akong isi-share sa inyo. And yung Kate Somerville, isa sa mga serum na nagustuhan ko. And I really, really love it. So, nung nakita ko to, of course, I decided to choose this one. This is for $85. So this is clinically formulated to visibly transform texture and pores in 2 minutes. Kate's signature superficial exfoliates dull, dry surface skin cells to reveal smoother, radiant, pore-perfected skin in just 2 minutes. By clearing away dead skin cells, this holy grail product preps skin to better absorb the rest of your regimen, making every product and ingredient that follows more effective. It's been a minute nung huli akong mag-exfoliate. This is a physical exfoliator, ano? Oh, yan, laki niya, in fairness. Last time na physical exfoliator ako was yung vitamin C ng The Body Shop. I don't know if you still remember that. Parang nasama ko ata siya sa haul ko before and I like using it. Pero I stopped kasi parang napansin ko na mabilis mamula yung mukha ko. And every time na maano ko sa araw, parang ang bilis kong masunog. Ano ba? Hindi masunog eh. Parang ang bilis nga mag-react ng mukha ko kahit sa mga bagong products. So, I stopped using it. Pero, I really need an exfoliator. I'm planning on using a toner exfoliator na lang sana. More on chemical. Nagulat. Nagulat naman ako dito. Gusto ko sana gumamit na ng chemical exfoliator. Kaya lang naalala ko na nakuha ko pala to sa BoxyCharm. So maybe, tatry ko muna to. And then, yeah, maybe in the future, I'll go for a chemical exfoliator na. Next is this one. This is from Laura Geller, Ting Lash Boss Bold Mascara in Black. Go the extra mile and give your lashes an enhanced lengthening and curling effect in just a few strokes. Lash Boss Stretch Lengthening Mascara offers an incredible soft, smooth, flexible formula with an exceptional silky feel. And this is for $24. Very particular ako sa mascara na ginagamit ko. I've only used like a few mascara na talagang nagstay yung curl ng eyelashes ko. And that is the Heroine Make Mascara. I used the blue one and the brown one. And then yung Innisfree na Micro Cara. I used that as well. So yeah, I still don't know how I feel about this. Gusto ko ba siyang itry or hindi? Or ipamigay ko na lang? Ang dami ko na dyang mga mascara na nabubuksan ko pero hindi nagiging effective sa akin. Next is from Billion Dollar Beauty, Charcoal Beauty Sponge. So this charcoal-infused beauty sponge provides the perfect application for any liquid foundation, concealer, or highlighter. The density is perfect for dispensing a controlled amount of product onto the skin. The applicator applies smoothly for a filtered look without the filter. This is for $15. Nakatanggap ako nung from Hank and Henry before. Kaya lang pinamigay ko na siya. And wow! Super cute! Ang cute naman ito. Parang beauty blender yung itsura niya. And this is soft and firm. We'll see. Pero yeah, super cute. Ang cute-cute nito. Next is from Hank and Henry Lip Love Luxe Lipstick. So, love your lips with Lip Love Luxe Lipstick. Tang-tang twister lang, ano? This luxurious lipstick is decorated in a beautiful shimmer coating that dissolves as it is applied to your lips and is encapsulated in a stunning ruby container. The formula is smooth and leaves a creamy satin finish or moisturizing cream finish. So this is for $18. And actually, nakita ko na to sa loob and super ganda ng lipstick na to. As in, ang ganda-ganda ng packaging nito. Oh my goodness. Parang ito natin yung pinakamagandang lipstick na nakita ko. I'm gonna give you a closer look of this. Una, ignorante talaga ako. Parang, how am I going to open this one? So, I'm trying to push this at the bottom. And then, I figure out that, hey, you will push this. So, it's just a push. Ah. Yung packaging pa lang niya, ang ganda-ganda na, no? Ang ganda-ganda niyang i-display. And yung lipstick. Oh my goodness. What a beauty. Super ganda. Baka hindi ko maggamit tong lipstick na to. So, sobrang ganda niya. Cute talaga ng packaging niya, no? Baka gawin ko na lang, ano, ipang-decorate ko na lang. Or let me know down the comment section if you want this for the giveaway. So, nasabi ko ba yung price? This is for $18. And the last item for this box is this one. Ito yung pinakamalaking item sa box natin. This is from Hip Dot Zion Eyeshadow Palette. Conjuring the majestic beauty of the natural, sweeping Utah Canyons, take your look to the next level with dramatic reds, deep oranges, and the rich purples of Zion. Cruelty-free, vegan, talc-free, paraben-free, phthalate-free, and mineral oil-free. So this is for $30 and oh my goodness. Parang hindi pa ako nagkaroon ng mga ganitong purples na to. I usually have like browns and oranges and reds, but this purple, so pretty. Ang laki nito, like 15 eyeshadows for $30 and ang gaganda ng shades. I'm not gonna give you swatches ng mga shades because I don't know if I'm gonna give this away or I'm gonna use this in the future. Parang I wanna use this in the future kasi wala pa ako yung mga ganong shades ng purples. So for this month, wow, $172. So that's it for the month of September. Now let's move on for the month of October. So this is October and yes, nakita niyo na agad. Sisimulan ko with this one. Ito yung isa sa mga pinagpilian. And of course, I have to choose skincare. This is from Murad. Ito yung AHA BHA Exfoliating Cleanser. This multitasking cleansing exfoliant is an ideal addition to your cleansing regimen 2 to 3 times a week. Chemical and physical exfoliation helps clear dull, dry skin and improves penetration of treatment ingredients that follow. It also helps optimize skin's ability to attract and hold moisture. So this is for $40. Noon ko pang gustong itry ito and ang tagal na nito kong halagay sa cart ko sa Sephora, but I never really had the chance to buy this kasi nga like $40. Though unlucky ng cleanser na to, it's 200 ml but still $40. Next item is this. In a pouch. So this is from Luxy Wonderlust set. Create eye-catching looks with this 5-piece rose gold synthetic brush set. The versatile collection includes a tapered shading brush, blending brush, medium angled brush, larger shader brush, plus a brow and lash brush. Stash them in your Luxy pouch for a glam on the go. So this is for $40. Ito yung sinasabi ko kanina na isa pang brush set na nakuha ko. So maraming beses na ako nakatanggap ng Luxy na brush from BoxyCharm before. Maganda ang quality ng Luxy brush, kaya lang $40. Ganto ba sila kamahal? Parang hindi naman ata sila ganto kamahal before. I don't know. Bakit biglang nagmahal na siya? Next item is this one. This is from Sol de Janeiro Brazilian Kiss Tinted Kapuaku. I don't know how to pronounce this. Kapuaku Lip Butter. A soft tinted lip treatment that pampers lips with a delicious blend of kapuaku butter, acai, and coconut oils. Cushiony soft and super conditioning for lip loving benefits that transform dry, rough lips into your most kissable with a scrumptious aroma of dulce de leche. De leche. The leche. As in the leche talaga nakalagay dito, ha? So this is for $20. This is in the shade Soulmate. And open natin. I like how it smells like. Hindi ganun katapang yung scent niya, but it smells amazing. Parang my lips but better yung shades niya. So pretty. And I will find out in the future if this is going to be hydrating. Lalo nat ngayong winter. Kailangan ko ng hydrating. Kahit anong pang-hydrate, I need that one. Next item is from the brand Lava Lashes. This is the Charm Foam Mink. Lightweight and fluffy handcrafted luxury lashes are charm style blends seamlessly with your natural lashes and adds the perfect amount of glam to any look. This is for $20. I've never had like yung foam mink na lashes. Have I? Yung last ba na lashes? Foaming din ba yun? I can't remember. I'm just gonna give this one away. Hindi ako ganun kagaling maglagay ng eyelashes. And bibihira lang rin ako magsuot ng eyelashes. I prefer yung mga mascara-mascara lang. So, the last item is this one. This one, I am excited! This is from the brand Beauty Bakery. Iting Breakfast in Bed Eyeshadow Palette. Beauty Bakery's Breakfast in Bed Eyeshadow Palette is a delightful morning medley of saturated mattes and shimmery shadows. This palette is perfect for the classic office to happy hour transitional touch-up. This is for $38. Kit-kit ng packaging ng Beauty Bakery. It's like bakery themed talaga siya. Remember what I said a while ago na I don't have like mga purples. Ito, isang palette siya na purple yung shade. It's more of a cool tone. Hold on. So, bigyan ko kayo ng side-by-side comparison. Ito yung purple nung sa Hip Dot and ito naman yung purple nung sa Beauty Bakery. More on cool tones yung purple nitong Beauty Bakery. Ito namang isa, more on warm. I still have to figure out which eyeshadow palette I will keep. Or should I keep both? I don't know. Dami ko na rin kasing eyeshadow palette. Meron pa ako dyang mga eyeshadow palette na hindi ko pa natatry. So for this month, the total is 157, which is amazing. I'm going to be honest, yung 4 boxes, almost lahat ng mga items na gustuhan ko. And yeah, bumabawi ang BoxyCharm kasi like the beginning of this year, medyo meh yung mga items nila. Marami akong nabalitaan na parang nagka-cancel sila ng subscription nila sa BoxyCharm kasi nga the first few months of this year, hindi magaganda yung mga items nila. Pero now, noong July, like the half of this year, ang gaganda ng mga items. And yes, I'm so happy, BoxyCharm. I'm really, really am happy. We already reached the end of this video. I hope kahit papaano na-entertain ko kayo sa video na to. If you haven't seen the part 1, link in the description box. July and August yung in-unbox ko. Ikaw na nanonood ng video na to at sa patuloy na sumusuporta ng channel ko, maraming salamat. I hope na nararamdaman ninyo kung gaano ako ka-thankful at kasaya and ka-blessed na you are still supporting my channel. I know I'm not consistent. 2020 is like, yeah, 2020. And I know na hindi talaga ako naging consistent sa channel ko, but still, I'm doing my best. 2020, here we go. Be safe, wear a mask. Please, lalo na sa Pilipinas, wear a mask. I-practice pa rin ang social distancing. And sa mga nag-online class, kaya niya, just hang on. And yeah, keep safe and God bless you all. I love you and I'll see you again on my next one. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.